Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good day to all my pupils. So, okay, for the second time, we are going to do some revisions on what we have learned so far this year. So today we are going to do an exercise, or actually there are three exercises together. Okay, you can find it on page 199 of your textbook, Unit 12 Progress Review Vocabulary. So this exercise centers around vocabulary part only, okay, no grammar at all. So as usual, okay, please fill in your email address, your name and your class. Then we come to the first task, okay, circle the correct words. We do number one together, okay. The Coast Guard, pegawai pengawal pantai, the Coast Guard, the search, pencarian for the missing boat after 2 days had passed. Pencarian boat yang hilang selepas 2 hari berlalu. So the answer here is call off. Cancel. Call off, cancel. Okay. So you answer the rest of the questions. Then we go to task 3. We skip task 2. Okay, we go straight to task 3. The task 3 is complete the sentences with the correct forms of the words given. There are two options. You choose the correct ones. Okay, we do number one together. Blank is a big problem in many capital cities. Adalah masalah besar di banyak ibu negara. Okay, so the answer is homelessness, gelandangan. Not homesickness. Homesickness mean apa tu? Rindu ke rumah. Okay. So you answer the rest of the question and you go straight to task 4. For task 4, you need to read the text below carefully before you then you complete it with the correct words. Baca petikan di bawah dengan betul. Ada 12 tempat kosong. Isikan tempat kosong dengan jawapan yang betul. Okay, there are 12 blanks. Okay, answer all. Okay, so I hope all of you will be doing this exercise. Okay, good luck and all the best. See you around. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.